Durham County can best be described as an inclusive, innovative, and collaborative place. A place where all are welcome, a great place to do business, and a great place to live and raise a family.
I've seen Durham grow from 1986 when I moved here to a town that is innovative industry-wise. It's technology, the greatest hospitals, the greatest universities. It has gone to a place that people love to come to and stay, not just visit, but stay.
The thing that makes Durham unique is the entrepreneurial spirit that penetrates just about every facet of our economy, from our breweries, our retail shops, our tech, our life science, and as well as our world-class universities. I think it's that innovative spirit that really separates our community from others. Durham County small businesses were affected in a variety of different ways. The first thing we needed to do was understand exactly how our small businesses were impacted by the pandemic. Each business was not impacted the same. So one thing that the Chamber of Commerce did was create a series of industry-specific roundtables, opening them up to the entire Durham community to hear what specific problems they were having and being able to address those. But I think the most important thing that we did was listen first.
COVID created a sense of urgency in our community to really take a look at the businesses and specifically the employees in those businesses that were being affected by COVID. And so Made in Durham was able to actually partner with all of our partners in the life science industry who, unlike a lot of businesses during COVID, were actually booming during COVID. We're adding jobs left and right and we're really desperate for quality talent. And we created a very specific pipeline of talent, of people who were looking to find a job as a result of COVID, and connected them to a program in which the education and the certifications were 100% underwritten for free with a guaranteed job interview on the back end. And that happened as a result of the collaboration in this community. All of us, 6, 7, 8, 10 different organizations working together to make that happen.
I think what excites me the most about our partnership with Durham County and our regional partners, employer partners, is we have everybody focused on creating a more diverse talent pipeline. We have everyone focused on how we get all the talent that is here in this community connected to jobs that are great jobs that offer real social and economic mobility. And so ultimately, I think we're talking about something that lifts the entire community and gives people a broad opportunity to access what are really good job opportunities.
Research Triangle Park is, in itself, by physical dimensions, 7,000 acres. It is 300 plus corporations and 55,000 plus employees. But actually what Research Triangle Park is an innovation center, the very first one in the nation. We are 6 decades in to having knowledge be a product. So what we started with and what this is today is a place for research, design, development, and for innovation.
I think that the main focus of why it's so important to have a business park in Durham is that we sit in a county with amazing institutions. North Carolina Central University, Duke University, and I won't dare leave out Durham Tech, which are all great higher education institutions. We also have a great school system, great public school system that is right here. So the knowledge base is right here in Durham. So we have to make sure that we take hold of that and that we make sure that that knowledge doesn't have to leave Durham. Ultimately, what we want is for someone that's born in Durham, raised in Durham, goes to school in Durham, to be able to work in Durham. That is how you change things. That is how you continue to keep folks invested in the area that you have. So that's why it's important to have a research park within Durham.
What excites me the most is our young people. And I get tickled about that when I talk about it, because when they come before me, my colleagues tease me about giving them more time than I give anybody else. And I do. I do, because I think we need to hear from them. We need to know what they're thinking. What excites me is that our young people are eager to learn and know how government works.
What excites me the most about the future of Durham is really watching how we continue to grow for the benefit of the entire community. Obviously, with number of companies, global companies, national companies looking to locate here or expand, it's really critical to watch how we grow equitably and making sure that those who have been invested longest in our community have a chance to grow and take advantage of the new opportunities that are coming to our community.